not spoken. By the Holy Spirit are so blessed. It doesn't matter how they used to be, or how the Holy Spirit worked in them. Those who've gained His most recent work are most blessed. Those who are unable to are eliminated. Now, this group of people who've accepted God's newest work have been predestined before the ages and are the most blessed of all. You hear God's voice directly. You behold His appearance. So in heaven, earth, and through the ages, none have been more blessed than you. Who can receive new things and can seek the Holy Spirit's work, is able to cast aside old notions and obey the work of God today. God wants those who can accept the new light, those who receive and know His latest work. Now, this group of people who've accepted God's new than you.